That's a good time there. This is not a good time here. No, we want to slow it down a bit, I think. Okay, that route would give time saves just due to not needing to stop. But slow it down a bit. No, we just do that. No. Come on, what? That's better. Yeah, I think I should just check the strategies for the individual levels to just make sure I have good ones. Right, this one we've got to make sure we're in the middle. That was the wrong time. Let's try again. No, that was the wrong time too. Was that just the strat you just instantly do it? Press the space there. Just a bit late, I think. That's all. I think I usually get to the stage around 5 minutes, so this is time save, I think. I think getting there with the 6 is record 2. go down far enough before I stop. But oh well. So I managed to correctly stagger the timings then, so I stopped pressing down. So I didn't have to hit the wall at all. No! More of a run up. I thought I'd end up losing there, but no, I ended up losing there instead. Oh, gotta watch out for that too. The time save is relatively meaningless, just because I didn't actually get proper segment times for the run, so I just guessed 4 minutes for the last segment. I think given that I keep ending up doing better for the previous segment and not doing so well on this segment, I think 4 minutes is an underestimate. Oh, did I press space while holding down one of the arrow keys? That could no. Come on. No. Yeah, I need to be more ready to press space. Ah, oh, what? How did that happen? Oh. did that? Well, that's a reset. Away from that. Okay, so that sort of angle, can I achieve that angle though? I think if I can't do that level consistently, there'll be problems. Right, yeah, I thought I could get there, but no. If I'd gone straight through, oh, I would have been too early. I think it was the... Yeah, right. So... Right, so... Yes! 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 That's a good time there. Right, I need to retime that properly, but... Yeah. Yeah, right. So, now I guess I need to edit this and upload it.